Hello and welcome to Hair and Clothing Television's City Night segment. Today we are at Fashion Focus Chicago for the Allure of Couture show. This awesome show is held on the Magnificent Mile at Millennium Park. People are starting to gather around. Let's go inside and take a look.
Clothing Television. I'm Sondra Ellingson, and I am joined here by Barbara Bates.
Hello.
Hi.
One of the designers here for Allure of Couture. So, fabulous designs, excellent clothing we saw earlier in the show. So, do you have a signature that you usually use?
Actually, when people hear the name Barbara Bates, they think about leather and suede, so that's pretty much what I showed tonight.
Excellent. And so do you cater to a certain client?
Actually just people who enjoy label conscious things. When I first started, I did a lot of athletes, but I just pretty much do the mature woman that still wants to be young, funky, and fashionable.
Nice. And so mentioning athletes, you had a certain celebrity guest tonight on your runway, and it was Tyrus Thomas
from Chicago Bulls. Yeah, we had him in, and he was a little bit nervous, he said, in the back, but we couldn't get him off the stage. We had to get the Sandman to pull him off. So he had a great time.
Looking excellent out there. So I want to ask, how did you get involved with Fashion Focus Chicago?
Probably because I've been around since Jesus, and they had to put me in the show. So they couldn't have a fashion show here in Fashion Week without asking me. So Barbara Samuels asked me, I graciously said yes, and here I am.
Well, we are very glad because your designs are very fierce, very bold, very beautiful.
Thank you.
Talent. We're all about trying to give exposure to up-and-coming designers, multicultural, multi-ethnic. We want to include as many people as possible.
Well, definitely. Okay, for those of you who don't know, tell the audience at home who you are and your credentials a little bit.
I don't know if I have any credentials yet. Maybe I will after this show. My name is Marcus Ford, and I'm a local events producer.
Yes.
I do a lot of special events. I produced Lollapalooza the first year they were here in Chicago.
Nice.
They did 3 fashion shows a day for 2 days. I've worked with Barbara Samuels. She's the executive producer of tonight's event.
Okay.
So I'm helping her on a host of events, and the list kind of goes on from there.
And a little bit of networking, bringing in some clientele.
Yeah.
Well, that's excellent. Well, I'm sure everyone is going to appreciate you bringing Sylvia to our attention.
I hope everyone loves it just as much as I do.
Okay, well, you guys, please enjoy the rest of the Allure Couture. And this is City Nights with Sondra Ellingson.
Have a good night.
Hi, and welcome back to Hair and Clothing Television. I'm Sondra Ellingson. And we are here with our City Nights segment highlighting fashion events throughout Chicago. We are here at the Allure of Couture fashion show being held here at Millennium Park. And I am being joined here by designer Sylvia. And I would love to pronounce her last name, but I'm sure it's too hard. So, I wanted to ask you, what are some of your, let's say, signature themes that you really like to show throughout your line? May it be evening wear suits, you said?
My favorite is definitely evening wear suits. Tailoring is the goal for me. Going from evening wear through couture gowns.
Great. And so what type of woman do you cater to?
I would say I cater to any type of woman because my philosophy is proportion.
Because I know that we all want to accentuate the most beautiful parts of ourselves. So you are showing tonight, and you are number 7, so we want to look towards that. And do you have a boutique here in Chicago, or how is it that we may get your designs?
I just started selling to boutiques. I'm getting new orders, which very soon is going to be on my website. And besides that, I carry a private clientele.
And what is that website? So we may check it out.
It's going to be www.sylvia, which is SYLWIAW.com.
Okay, so one more time. That's www.sylwiaw.com.
That was great.
That was great. Excellent. So I'm so glad that you stopped here and talked with us here at Hair and Clothing Television. So we look forward to seeing designs on the runway.
Thank you. I hope you'll enjoy it.
Thank you.